Tell me that's not a beautiful sight. Big, huge chunks of bacon with all this rendered fat sitting down in here. Gonna make this an outstanding baked potato soup. Oh yeah, bacon flavor in and chunks of bacon on top. And this is all in my tribute to Louisville. I'm getting the lard domes of bacon out. Applewood smoked bacon, use the kind you like. I just like the thick bacon. Off to the side, heat's coming up nice. This time I'm actually gonna use a measuring cup. Not because it's necessary, just because I hate getting the flour out of my bling. About a half cup of some flour into that bacon fat. Okay. Give this a little stir. We do want to make sure that we cook all that flour flavor out of there, okay? Looks like I've got a good look there. Okay, now in with some warm milk, nice and easy. See how that starts to foam up like that? Just want to get it nice and easy and not let that flour turn into dumplings. We're almost at the glory moment here, taking this roasted potatoes, or these baked potatoes, not all the way baked yet. They're still a little firm, but that's fine because they're gonna cook out in this soup. Keeping the skins from going in, okay. Go get the rest of these in. Skins are off, nice and firm. Look at that, awesome. I think I'm gonna go with the white sharp cheddar into this. About a cup. Give this a stir. Also, salt, cracked black pepper, and yes, the bacon. The bacon shall go. I'm gonna put in about 2/3 of it and reserve the rest to be able to crumble up on top, along with some Parmesan cheese. So stir that in. Nice. All right. Give it a taste. Yeah, it's like cross between fondue and baked potato at this point. A little touch of some salt. I cooked the bacon, saved the bacon fat, the rendering's in there, add a little flour to it, hit in some chicken stock, hit in some milk, then come back in with some potato that I cooked down, then back in with the bacon that was there. That all comes together. Now I get to top it off. Some of the bacon we used. Huh? A little cheddar cheese. We're gonna get fancy on this one, folks. We'll hit a little sour cream. Chives over the top. I mean, it doesn't look like a baked potato in a bowl, but this is gonna be easy because it's already pureed together. You don't have to sit there and mix it inside the potato skin. Look at that. The sour cream. Right at the end, that cool, a little bit of that acid coming through. Excellent.